have I got myself into? Oh, shit! Damn, try it, truck driver! Better be good smack. Oh, this could really hurt. I've got a complaint about your driving, asshole.
Collection.
Bill, man, I got that thing you were after. What do you want me to do with it?
It's a wedding present for my nephew, Frank. Take it out to the big house over Beaverhead Avenue. You know the one I mean. Let me wait here.
You must got an iron stomach, dog. Thanks for coming in the burger shot.
Hey, you Frankie? Your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
I don't know about that. I gotta sit on this stuff until Phil gets over his paranoia and we could ship it. Meantime, I gotta pack it into some cars that go faster than this thing.
Sounds like a fun honeymoon. Later on. Taking the medication. Adler Avenue.
Let's do it.
Thanks a lot. Hello. I'm a friend of Phil's.
Nico Bellic. I know who you are, brother. You're after some money.
Just like everyone else in this city. What's your deal?
People come to me when they need something handled. I come to people like you when I need someone handled. Do you get me, brother?
I get you.
When you've taken care of something for me, call me on my cellular, but no specifics. Phil's good at that. I only talk business on a hard line. The target's over in the Actor Industrial Park. Make this quiet.
Oh.
Grummet Street,
Take the long way.
Thanks.
Parts. I want to bring the reality of TV.
You're getting jacked. Stay calm.
Hey man, watch it! Watch it!
Here we are playing the Medal of Death.
These little girls grew up so fast. Now their dolls do too. It's great.
Mom, have you seen my thong or nipple?
My little Mackenzie wants a doll who's self-sufficient and empowered and earns money by shaking it. After all, if you've got it, flaunt it. Right, Mackenzie?
I'd like some work, brother.
There's a file for you, brother. A quick, smooth job like the last one is what we need. You need to eliminate 3 targets at the refinery in the Actor Industrial Park.
Come on! Watch where you're going,
my friend.
Yo, slow your roll.
The time is going to deal binds again.
Ain't that a
Praetorian Ed,
ready to go, man.
It's now time to collect from the client.
If you're in need of another file, we can discuss it on the hard line.
Thank you. Hey, it ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That said, I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You cold, Nico. Peace and love.